long time no see, decided we were going to go ahead and start doing live videos again. I had a new little contraption that I just got that was supposed to go around my neck, but it just broke. So we'll be contacting the company about that. Anyway, this is Miss Annabelle.
Yes, she's a beautiful poodle. We love her.
Yeah. So enjoy.
Hopefully this won't fall on me.
This video will be available for later to watch, and then I am starting up a YouTube channel to post all of these videos also, so I'm kind of troubleshooting a little bit with the live videos and whatnot, just to kind of see how, because I'm not very tech savvy, so I'm kind of doing little by little just to kind of figure everything out, and a live video is one of those. I didn't know how to get it from Facebook to YouTube video, so that's what I'm trying to do here. Plus, I've been wanting to get back into doing live videos, so I've been like doing that so people can see their dog getting groomed. I think it's a cute little touch. So, decided we'd start with Miss Annabelle, because I know she's very well behaved. She always is. go a little bit longer between appointments because she wasn't feeling very good. Just fine. Your mommy keeps you brushed out.
Facebook to flag me. For anybody that's new that hasn't seen any of my live videos or anything, the reason there's no music is because Facebook keeps flagging it for like copyright and stuff, so I'm gonna try to add music in post. So when the video is actually posted, it'll have some sort of music in the background that's copyright free or whatnot. Because even when I've tried like copyright free stations and stuff, it still would keep flagging it and say that they take my video out, so we just don't do music. Just for anybody new. Thank you, Nancy. I really appreciate that you guys trust me with your pets. It means a heck of a lot, and I enjoy doing it. I enjoy taking care of them, grooming them, and making them look pretty. Yeah. I could have seriously never asked for a better job than to do this. I just love it so much. Especially now that I'm just grooming from home, it's even better because I can just spend time with the dogs if I want, which, you know, the reason I got into this job was to be with pets. So now that I don't have to rush and I can take my time and actually spend the time that I want with them, it's even better. And the dogs don't feel rushed, I don't feel rushed. Calmer and less stressed. You know, before I got my big dog, I always, you know, joke that when people drop their pets off, and if, you know, like dropping a kid off at daycare, I never quite got it until, you know, we got our big dog and took him to daycare, and like now I totally know how everybody feels when they're dropping off their pet, especially for the first time, so I get it, I totally get it now. Trust.
used to have huge pom-poms. And she looked like she had little bollies all over her legs. It was so cute. But unfortunately, due to COVID, we ended up having to cut them down short. But
it don't matter. You're still cute.
Oh, Orca would be a good one too, because he's so good. Like I said, I'm gonna try to do more live videos. I really want to get back into it. It was just a matter of figuring out certain things. So I do need to get back into it. I really want to do it. And hopefully I can get a new contraption that I really wanted to do, so you guys can see a little bit more of what's going on. But yeah, at least I still have this. Better than nothing.
taste good. They're a little salty.
Sit down. Sit. Good girl.
see. Long time no see. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Literally out of the whole dog, this is what takes me the longest because I want it to be so perfect. But it's so hard. Could spend forever on it, couldn't we? Trying to make it look like a perfect little ball. And then she moves and then there's a weird hair and then it's just inevitable. Plus I'm not a show groomer. So I don't know how they do exactly what they do to make them look so perfect. Okay, what do you think? Like I said, this video will be up and available later on the Facebook page and then hopefully on the YouTube channel if I can figure out how to do that. So anyway, I hope everybody has a great day. Thank you.